Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is Harika. So as a part of today's session, we're going to see how to perform automation on ServiceNow with UiPath. So the agenda deals with the familiarity with ServiceNow platform. So in order to do some automation, first we should have some understanding about the platform and to get some familiarity with the terminology of the platform. So first, I will take you through ServiceNow platform and give you some high level familiarity. And later, in order to perform the automation, we should have the developer instance. So I will tell you how to create a ServiceNow developer instance for yourself. And later, the functionalities that needs to be automated on ServiceNow instances. Finally, I will explain you the step-by-step procedure in order to develop those workflows. So by end of this session, you can have good understanding about how to automate the functionalities of ServiceNow platform with UiPath.